being up here and seeing our Earth slowly rotate beneath us has made me realize that we need to do more breakthroughs to preserve our wonderful home on Earth.
When I was orbiting the Earth in the International Space Station, I was captivated by the awe of our planet and couldn't help but wonder, were there still places on Earth left to explore? Our relentless quest for discovery has taken us to unimaginable places. It has brought us to the Moon and one day to Mars. But the stratosphere, the second major layer of Earth's atmosphere, is yet to be explored. Seemingly impossible to reach, this uncharted territory may hold the biggest promise for humankind. Today, roughly 4 billion people do not have access to the internet. That's nearly half the global population. High-altitude platform stations, or HAPS, can unlock the potential of the stratosphere as a way to connect the unconnected. Solar-powered and unmanned, HAPS operate above 60,000 feet, allowing them to provide stable, high-speed internet and scan the Earth's surface in real time. Imagine virtual doctors, business and banking services, and e-learning available to everyone, even the most remote corners of the planet. We'll be able to view natural disasters in real time, map remote regions, and plan better for humanitarian recovery and response. We could track the specific rate of emission from any company anywhere in the world in real time, removing one of the weakest links in the Paris Accord. There is nothing I've come across in my lifetime that brings together so seamlessly humanitarian impact with the spirit of discovery.